born trained Otto. He's a one-year-old German Shepherd. He's here for the stability of his basic commands. He's showing food aggression. He's jumping on people like crazy when they enter the home. He did get kicked out of daycares due to some reactivity with other dogs. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Otto, come. Otto, come. Good. Otto, sit. Sit. Otto. Otto, come. Otto, come. Good. Otto, sit. Good. Down. Good boy. Otto, place. Good boy. Sit. Good boy. Oh, down. Good boy. So as you can see, he does know the basic commands. It's the stability of staying in the commands we'll be working on. We'll be working on the food aggression, the jumping on people, not pulling on the leash, coming back when called. He does seem fearful of men at times and skittish of some people. So we'll be working on all that and boosting his confidence. And I look forward to giving you updates in between. Otto, come. Good boy. Good boy.
name is Denise, and this is Otto. He's our one-year-old German Shepherd. And we sent Otto to training because he did not have very good manners, was jumping on everyone, was a barker. And we are just getting him back today. And so far, so good. He's been a very good listener, and Nikki's been amazing and sending videos and photos. And we're very happy, and we're happy that Otto's back, part of our family, and behaving with better manners. Thank you.